to death. I mean, I'm not a wrestler, never have been. I don't have gear. I came to interview tonight, and I have a dress on, that's all I've got. I'm not gonna be one bit of help for you tonight with Molly Holly and Gail Kim, nothing.
Look, Tara, I know you completely got pulled into this last week.
Literally.
Literally, and I'm gonna try to take care of the wrestling part of it. All we can do is our best, and I mean, I think we'll be fine.
I'm just scared.
Oh, yeah. Everything's gonna be just fine. So, Terry, why don't you go find something a little less appropriate to wrestle in tonight and stretch or do whatever you gotta do. I need some time alone with Lita.
I got it. All right, I'll see you down there.
See you.
Bye! Lita, how humiliating. I feel so bad for you.
Thank you.
Dollar bill, taking your clothes off, thing that Evolution did to you. You've got to feel horrible about
that. Thank you for your sympathy. Means a lot.
It's just not going to compare to how you're going to feel next Monday night. After I've taken over as a sole general manager on Raw. You see, I remember it was about 7 months ago in that very ring, I fired you. But it was Austin that brought you back, wasn't it?
Yes, he did, yeah.
Well, beginning next Monday night, Austin's going to be history. So, Lita, if I were you, I'd learn how to play ball with Mr. Bishop.
Gotcha.
Oh, and Lita, good luck.
Thank you.
You go, girl.
And we are back live here on Raw. JR and the King, and thanks for joining us, folks.
Woo-hoo!
Are you ready for tag team action? I don't think Terry is. She's still in the dress. The following women's tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Weighing in at a combined weight of 310 pounds.
Oh, come on.
Terry and Lita.
310 pounds. Huh? You know, what a jackass Coach is. He really is.
Tonight, Raw's being brought to you live by WWE SmackDown, Here Comes the Pain, available for the PlayStation 2. And by Loves, who presents the latest Hookmaster Flex driving shoe, the Vantage. Loves, the streets are ours. And by Killswitch. Take cover, take aim, and take over. Making their way to the ring, Gail Kim and the greatest women's champion of all time, Molly Holly!
Well, we'll find out how great Molly is this Sunday at the Survivor Series, because on pay-per-view, Molly will be defending the women's title against Lita. Terry, she didn't know she was going to be in a match tonight. She's our interviewer. She wasn't dressed to wrestle.
She's barely in that dress.
And she's not a wrestler to start with.
Well, you know what? This is Eric Bischoff's doing, and I can't be upset about it right now for some reason. Oh, look out!
Terry was scared to death because she knows that she's not trained, she's not prepared.
She's not dressed.
And she's not dressed for a wrestling match.
But she's starting the match. Look at this.
I think that was done by choice.
Oh, Terry.
Side slam by Gail Kim on Terry, and King, I can't believe.
Oh,
shaming.
I was afraid this was happening. I see Paris, I see France, and you see Terry's underpants.
Oh.
Hey, get off the head.
I'm thinking more. I hate to digress in this match, and I probably shouldn't. But
no, don't digress. Let's just call it as it is.
Shane McMahon is here in Boston at Calhoun's, and nice restaurant, by the way.
It's not Calhoun's, it's Calhoun's.
I said Calhoun's. That's what I said.
Well, that Oklahoma drawl of yours.
Well, it wasn't Haystack Calhoun's hamburger joint.
Oh, look at this now.
And he's expecting a guest. If it's who I think it is, there's going to be big problems.
Well, who do you think it is? Well, who do you
King,
think
I
it
think
is?
It's King. That's who I think it is.
Well, there was. Wait a minute. Come on. You don't think the can is going to show up in a restaurant?
Oh, look at this. With the cover. Is this one over?
No.
Look at, oh,
thank
Molly.
Thank goodness it's not over.
Molly let Terry up. Remember that invitation that Kane received last week?
Oh, wait
remember
a minute.
That?
Yeah, I do. You don't want to. Wait a minute. Even Shane wouldn't do that, would he?
Look at this.
Oh,
what the heck? Look at this. Molly is just torturing Terry.
Ow. Come on, her face is too pretty to do that with it.
And Molly ripping and tearing at the face of Terry, who was forcing this match by Eric Bischoff. This is the kind of thing that we could see on a regular basis
If Bischoff's
look at Terry, she got some spunk to her.
If Bischoff's team wins the Survivor Series match this Sunday,
you know I said spunk.
Oh, Terry, she does have some spunk.
And there's the tag.
Oh, here we go.
Terry got the tag and Lita taking over on the champ and the dropkick, Mother Challenger, Lita, who was out over a year with a broken neck, had had neck surgery.
Oh, look at that.
That head scissors by Lita and the knockdown on Gail Kim.
Well, I guess Molly and Gail wish they could have kept Terry in there.
Took the world slam. The hook. Oh. Lita could almost feel Gail coming. And she moved out of the way. Gail nailing Molly.
Wow. Look at this now. Oh!
Lita using Molly as a springboard there. We've seen that before. And, uh-oh. Well, that looked bad there. And Molly. Molly with a roll up.
One,
and
two,
Molly's got the ropes
wrapped. Hey!
And Molly just pinned Lita with the use of the
ropes.
And
the winner.
Oh, look at this now. Now, wait a minute.
Gail Kim and the women's.
What's the reason for this? Why is this necessary?
Hey, look at this. They're ripping her dress off. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. They are bra and panties.
And this is not a bra and panties match. No. This is just a.
Oh, that poor girl. I better go help her.
Poor little Terry didn't ask to be in this environment.
She's going to definitely need a massage or some salve rubbed on her.
Salve.
Can I go?
You better hang right
here. Can I go now?
Well, all I know is this Sunday, Molly may not be leaving Survivor Series. Poor Terry with that women's title. Poor Terry. This could happen all the time if Bischoff's teams wins on Sunday, King.
Well, check this out. Lita had things going her way, but then this one move, this is how you gotta give Molly Holly credit.
The kick by Gail Kim went undetected by the referee, and so did this. Look at the ropes. Referee didn't see it.
It's only cheating if you get caught. Then poor Terry got caught, and she got just rolled. Oh, man.
Absolutely uncalled for. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Shawn Michaels spoke one-on-one with Randy Orton. Omega Unforgiven, September 21st. Michaels thought he had won the match. He was celebrating a little early when Ric Flair passed the brass knucks, King.
You got that right.
To Randy Orton.
And then Randy Orton, wowee. He hit poor Shawn Michaels enough time, put enough punk knots on his head that they could have their own birth certificate. Look at that. Five whacks with the brass knucks.
And Randy Orton stealing the match from Shawn Michaels on September the 21st. But let me tell you, Shawn Michaels hasn't forgot. It's a legend versus a legend killer. Part 2, the rematch, is live and next.